Often, if you import data from a spreadsheet or text file, your data will be comprised of column vectors. However, if you create additional vectors using the colon operator, you will find that they are created as row vectors. This concept focuses on transposing row vectors into column vectors, and vice versa, to help you keep the vectors you are working with consistent.